first touch, Tonhi tries to block the attack, but is unsuccessful. Both fencers attack together, there's no touch. Oh, beautiful sabre. Tonhi's attack was short. I think that is in on it. It's 2-0.
This is about the angle I've been shooting all day, too. So it's kind of
different. Again, together, no touch. As Terenzi comes forward, waiting, not really attacking, Gutzeit takes over the attack, making his score 4-0. Terenzi comes forward, his initial attack is short. Gutzeit takes over the attack, makes a repulse, making the score 6-0. Gutzeit starts his action first, even though both lights were on, the attack is his, making the score Gutzeit 7-0. And as Terenzi comes forward, he's holding, he's not really attacking. Gutzeit makes a counterattack in time. It's called the tempo. You may have noticed a lot of the time both fencers are attacking. Not Russia. The Sabre attack has a lot of priority. It's very difficult to defend against. So many times, fencers will continue to attack each other at the same time, seeing who has the guts, who's the one who's really going to go for the touch.
I can't see the score from here, so no problem.
back together. No doubt. Sometimes the fencers disagree with the ref. Gutzeit has started the attack first. His win is valid, making the score 12-3. Gutzeit. Excellent, starting his action first. Let's answer, start their attacks together. No touches for this. Short, the Gutzeit made a repulse.